I was so like, you know, okay, thank God I'm not training with Cam. The first time I met Cam, I was thinking like, oh, okay, because I was training with Nana. So I kata like, dia ni dia bunuh lah semua klien dia. I tengok, you know, like teruk sangat dia train, you know. So I was so like, you know, okay, thank God I'm not training with Cam. And then after that, every time bila Nana tak ada, Nana pergi away, she was away for whatever dia punya work ke apa, she would make sure that we were trained under Cam. So we were like, oh my God, it's Cam today, we're gonna die. So you know, belum mula rasa macam tu, you know. He trains well, he makes sure that, you know, he knows what he's doing. And I've never injured myself under him. And he knows about my injuries, my knee injury. And he's very careful with my knees, especially, you know, bila nak bagi mami angkat anything ke apa, you know. I feel safe, and I feel like, you know, I have benefited so much being under Cam. And I've been training with Cam, my partner Jack. We've been training with Cam dah berapa tahun dah, so many years. You know, because we just enjoy his training. We know we're gonna die every time, but you know, we come out, you know, happier and stronger every time after training. Whatever he makes us do, the weights and all. Mami saya cakap, are you crazy? Mana mami boleh angkat berat-berat macam ni? Weight apa ni, deadlift sampai 70 kilo. I kata, no, I cannot do. Yes, mami, you can. And then after that, kalau mami lambat ke apa, mami. He would do that, you know. It's like, okay, tak nak dengar Cam bising, buat. Yeah, he doesn't say rubbish. It's not, he doesn't say nonsense. It's all factual. It's all, you know, about science, about our body. He understands very well. Dia ikhlas. And he knows what he's doing. It's not just, you know, like cakap for the sake of telling you or asking you to do things just for the sake of asking you to do. So that I really appreciate. I'm very grateful that, you know, I met Cam and I'm trained under Cam, and I'm really proud of it. Well, Cam, thank you so much for being Cam.